coronavirus has now spread from a seafood market in Wuhan, China, to many Asian countries, Australia, Europe and North America. Thousands of cases have been reported, with many deaths, although mainly older people. But the numbers are expected to increase in the coming days and weeks. Experts say it could take years for a vaccine to be developed, and that's why it needs to be taken seriously. Do not underestimate any type of flu or flu-like symptoms, and please wash your hands before eating. Signs of infection include fever, cough, shortness of breath, and breathing difficulties. In more severe cases, it can lead to pneumonia, acute respiratory syndrome, kidney failure, and ultimately death. The incubation period of the coronavirus remains unknown. Some sources say it could be between 10 and 14 days. Kindly report any suspected case to the health authorities. This is a message from the Silverbird Group.